I flunked out of Meg Rivers last year, but now I'm back. I'm starting over at Kingsborough Community College in a program that lets students start over with a new GPA. I keep telling myself, Otis, this is your second chance. Don't blow it. I made a lot of mistakes last year. When I was trying to study, I'd get distracted whenever my cell phone went off. So these days, I keep my cell phone off until the last class is over. Last year, I didn't do anything to remind myself of important dates like test dates or quizzes or even homework. Once, I even missed a final exam because I was misinformed about the date and time.
No.
This year, I write the date on top of my notebook so I can easily remember it. Another mistake I don't want to make again is scheduling my classes badly. I once had a math class that started at 7 a.m. and I couldn't stay awake for that class.
You are getting sleepy. Very sleepy.
This year, an academic counselor helped me schedule my classes ahead of time, so I could choose classes that work for me. So, here I am, back in college, taking classes like math, English, philosophy, and sociology. My current math teacher has an accent that's hard to understand sometimes.
Question. Just choose one card randomly.
But if I don't catch what she's saying in class, I refer to the textbook to find the words she's saying. I also get tutoring sessions in math whenever I feel like I'm falling behind. I'm doing better in English this time around because the material is easy to understand. I now even got a 95 on one of the quizzes. One thing I'm doing is saving all of the required work on a flash drive. So, I would already have them on my computer to print out instead of having to rely on a book I could only find at the library. I do a lot better in classes that have more discussion. In my sociology class, we discuss different types of social issues and different kinds of people, like rich people, poor people, jocks, goths, emos, etc., etc. Whatever knowledge we had about things like sex, marriage, money, education, we would share those opinions in class. In my philosophy class, which is called Logic and Argumentation, there's a major theme in the class called metacognition. Metacognition is basically thinking about thinking. Sounds confusing, right? Well, try thinking about thinking about thinking. And the professor uses a bunch of words I've never even heard of. Differentia, fallacies, propositions, premises. My brain went down my throat as soon as these words started swimming around in my head. I was more than ready to drop this class. But once I got the book and started reading it, it wasn't as hard as I thought. These strategies have helped me to do better this semester.
What are those tips?